Daryl, I love you. Daryl Ben loves you, bitch. Oh, listen to this. He's got one of the young faces in his mouth and he's biting down on him. Oh no, he's burst the jugular. It's all going dreadfully wrong. The tattoo's gone all red. There's a nice bit of orange going in there. Some nice petals.
Doesn't it look nice?
It
looks great.
She's a genius.
It's got something.
Yeah, I'm going to have Rachel tattooed on me.
It's professionalised.
It's fast enough. The top one, the top shoe.
Check out these cherubs, mate, for you.
Oi!
This.
Turn that fucking camera off. Turn that fucking camera off.
There you go, mate.
I've just put it in different colours to give you an idea. Different sizes.
Can you make it a bit rounder instead of like so spiky?
Yeah.
No, maybe it looks a bit spiky. It'll come good.
Is this your fucking hit? I've heard this all night, your face is
thing. You know this guy?
You know?
Yeah. He's 38, you know?
Yeah, I know he's I'm not a young face.
Connor, you're 38?
Yeah, I'm 38.
I'm a fuck 38.
He's looking for him. He's 27. 27? Yeah. Bollocks, man.
I am.
27.
Yeah. I'm just having a smear test.
Obviously,
in
that's my real age.
Sam's gonna do it.
So, Bam's gonna do it. Who's doing it?
Bam has just nipped somewhere.
Oh, he's coming
Wayland,
back.
Yeah. Well, I don't know.
That's a tender part.
That's not a tender, that's an easy part. Yeah,
it's
look,
a mass.
Tender, huh?
Right.
Just here.
It's an easy part. No, just here.
That's going to hurt.
Don't faint on me. I've not brought the smelling salts.
Right, if I jump, right?
If you jump, there's nothing going to mark it because there's no ink in it. It's just a blank needle.
So what do we want to do?
Don't write anything.
Just write
cold.
That's what I feel. That's what I feel.
C-O-L.
She never did know anyone disturbed but that one child that she had. So this weird speaking, this little boy said so bad.
Carry on, man.
Exactly. It's
nothing, is it, really?
I can handle that. It's not what you expect.
What's it feel like?
What you want this morning? He said, but he's talking about Bob's tooth.
You will.
But I tell you what, I don't have time for boots, but I tell you what.
What you
if you promise me, I got an old bunkhouse out there in the back that you can give me. If you promise me, I'm going
to
take
it. You have to hold it.
On one of these mornings that you give me one block of fruit, and you're out there and tell me that my meal
comes out,
I will let you live in that bunkhouse as long as you live. So the little boy told him, he said, Mimi will. So last one Sunday morning, Mr. Charlie,
that's a B. That's something on myself. I'm going to do it myself. There's a guy now, and that's the way he does it.
When he got there, Mr. Chatter working around his road, and the boy, here you is again. He said, you're trying to
carry
me
the
road and meal. So Mr. Charlie looked down and said, boy, listen.
It's not working there.
Said, I told you, what, I got to do my work.
Press on.
Do down again and go work with road. But he thought about it. He had told the little boy, if his meal did catch a fire around back.
Look at him, it's coming out. You can see just as
you need. Look at him, boy. He just kept on pointing back. So you need to look. If you can't talk, it's the same. And he hollered at him.
Not enough, mate.
Morning, I had this one with it was a class van. I lock it and it fucking cement for the first teeth that she lost. It fucking broke home while I was playing the other night.
Are you joking?
I lost it. She lost kissed on.
Do you want to do it?
No, you can do it.
Right, is Gabs in the bar, Ben?
No, he's on the bed.
He's on the bed.
He walked off through
the street. Look what I've got.
Marks on my arm.
Oh, yeah. Hello.
Stop jogging
him, man.
You've got
to
feel it,
Rob.
I love the chest.
Rob,
you get the speed from now, maybe.
You haven't had a go yet?
Go on, give Rob a go.
Yeah. Rob, I got on the wrist.
Yeah, I haven't had a go yet.
No. Come again, everybody's going to have equipment.
You know what? It's like that thing out. No, I can do it. It's like a
fag
bird. Now this is a fag bird. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's potential, isn't it,
mate?
What?
That's
right,
the biggest one in your book.
It's trying to my belt. Full body one, please. Isn't that it?
Everything
I have
is like
that. I haven't shown up, have I?
You're immune, you're a tattooist.
That's it.
Fucking luck, eh?
I'll go home, but I ain't got sufficient clothes on my bad looks, so I wanna go home.